laundromats may look and seem the same, but there is one in Salt Lake City that offers more than just rows of machines and drop-off service. Fox 13's Todd Tanner has the story in tonight's We're Open.
I had called. She said, I'll meet you at your car so that you don't need to come in.
With curbside service now the norm, most customers don't go inside the laundry lounge these days. But if they did, they'd see a precision operation.
We have been trained as a hospital. We have trained to clean and to wash our hands with every load.
Sarai Mendez and her crew wash and fold customers' clothing with care.
We have a lot of seniors that they need our help, and they don't have another person to help them out.
She's somber when talking about the task at hand, but usually, she's anything but.
I'm alive. I'm here. There's no tomorrow. It's today. It's today that I want everybody to feel what I feel.
In addition to getting their clothes clean, some customers say they come to the laundry lounge to get a lift in their spirits.
So happy. Like, she's happy to see you every time you come in. She makes you feel like you're her most important customer.
Sabrina Sweet Mangum started coming here months ago when her washing machine broke down. It's fixed now, but she keeps coming back.
I've been really trying to support the local businesses that have been helpful to our families.
Everybody comes in and they just want to talk to us. You know, somebody friendly, somebody that's there for them, you know, with always that smile.
By now, we all know cleanliness is more important than ever.
If you need services like that, like, come visit her. She's awesome.
But maybe along the way,
hey girls,
we're learning friendliness is valuable too.
That's the positive way of life.
Todd Tanner, Fox 13 News, Utah.